pounds. 20 pounds of good stuff. You know, any sane person would know what 20 pounds price would be. Then I got the good stuff in there. You know, nuts. Most of them are known. But anyways, check out, this is where I put my mail. I get it from the post office box, and I just bring it up here. Let it, like, chill out for a while. Check if there's anything important. And I check if anything's important, and then, I pull that out and answer it. And then everything else pretty much just sits there until it's pretty much clean. Yeah, so, home again. I'm gonna go in there and, put this video together, man. I got a little bit of munchies. I got some rice, beans, got some cookies, and I got some Mountain Dew. And obviously, I gotta get my cat some Christmas. I mean, she's always in my mind. Checking on the temptations. I got it hooked up. And it's like, when we going to the store again? When are you going to the store again? You know? And, you know, it's like our thing together, you know, like Mountain Dew and smoking. I used to do that, you know, kind of like a cat. Wait for the good to come in. So, yeah, she's pretty much does the same thing. So, back home again. It's a little bit dirty in here. You know, but, I try to keep it the best way. You know what I figured out is, coffee grounds. Eating coffee grounds is not that bad. I mean, I actually didn't double check on it, but if you like, fry them up and throw them in with your rice and beans, I mean, what a savings. Because they gotta be edible, because remember those candies where they would bake the beans and put it in the candies? Like coffee beans or something. I mean, seriously, I would highly recommend cooking the coffee grounds. Fry them up, throw them in with some rice. You know, I wouldn't do a lot of them because they're pretty. But it's like trashing the food pretty much. But if you do it just right, it's like a little bit of pepper seasoning on there. I mean, I would recommend that. But coffee beans. It's like it's my new greener way of living. And it saves money and saves on the composting and I mean, definitely I recommend the coffee grounds.